Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Flipkart my order not showing problem in Android phone. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started guys. First check your internet connection, your internet connection properly working or not. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch to mobile network. If you are using mobile network, switch to Wi-Fi and check problem is solved. If not solve your problem, then follow the second step. Open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps, and then click on search bar and type Flipkart. Click to open app info and click on clear cache, click OK. Don't click on clear all data and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and scroll down and click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK. Open Play Store in your Android phone and click on search bar and type Flipkart. Click to open Flipkart. Make sure Flipkart app is up to date in your Android phone. If Flipkart app update showing, please update and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Flipkart my order not showing in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.